President Trump has announced a U.S. brokered deal between Sudan and Israel. It's the third such accord involving an Arab nation, and Trump called it a great revolution.
For decades, Sudan has been at a state of war with Israel. They have been in a state of war and boycotted Israeli goods. There was no relationship whatsoever. Today's peace agreement will enhance Israel's security and end Sudan's long isolation from the world because of what was taking place. It will unlock new opportunities for trade and commerce, education and research and cooperation and friendship for both peoples.
Under the deal, Sudan has agreed to pay compensation to American victims of terrorist attacks, engage more with the West, and open its skies to Israeli flights. Today we declare another dramatic breakthrough for peace. Another Arab country joins the circle of peace. This time, normalization between Israel and Sudan. What a great change. This is a new era, an era of true peace, peace that's proceeding and widening with additional Arab countries, three in the last few weeks. The move follows other U.S. brokered deals in the run-up to the presidential election, including a new pact between Israel and the United Arab Emirates announced earlier this week. The two countries have agreed on visa-free travel, and on Monday, the Bahraini government ratified an accord with Israel. But the deals and Trump's open support for Netanyahu are at odds with long-standing requests from Palestinian leaders not to establish ties with Israel until peace with their people has been agreed.